अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी इन गुड हेल्थ। टेक आउट योर एसएसटी टेक्स्ट बुक। ओके, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 2 यूजिंग द स्केल मेथड्स टू शो द स्केल ऑफ अ मैप। सो अ मैप इज अ विजुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशन। विजुअल मीन्स विच कैन बी सीन विद द नेकेड आई ऑफ अ मच लार्जर एरिया ऑफ अ लैंड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी कैन सी मच लार्जर एरिया ऑफ अ लैंड ऑन अ मैप। Maps are not just useful for directions, like they not only show us directions, but they can also help to determine the distance between places, like how many distances between two places. It is scaled down. Scaled down means reduced in size to fit the available paper on or screen. For example, if there is a distance between Peshawar to Lahore, so I think it is very large distance, but when it is shown on the map, so it is reduced in size, like it is reduced in size as compared to the real distance. When a map is being scaled down, every part of the map is scaled down by the same amount. This ensures, it means that this makes sure that each object on the map is in the same proportion, means is in the same part as the rest of the objects on the map. For example, this is clear with this example that if a city is 3 times as large as another neighboring city, an accurately scaled map will show the same proportion on the paper. The larger city will be drawn 3 times larger than the neighboring city on the map. It means that, for example, if Lahore is 3 times larger than Peshawar, like in real, so if the map is drawn, so Lahore will be drawn as 3 times larger as compared to Peshawar. Like as the distance is in real life, so such type of map will be give us help. For example, as I told you that if Lahore is 3 times larger, so it is also 3 times larger on the map. Like it will also be 3 times larger on the map. It is important that we know how to read, understand and use the scale. Map makers use 3 common methods to show the scale. Today we will study those 3 methods. These methods are graphic method, verbal method and fractional method. First is graphic method. A graphic scale depicts means show the scale using a line with separations marked by smaller intersecting lines. Intersecting lines means passing across, similar to a ruler. Like a graphic scale show us the scale using a line, just like a ruler. One side of the scale represent the distance of the map, while other side represent the true distance of the objects in real life. By measuring the distance between two objects on a map and then referring to the graphic scale, it is easy to calculate the actual distance between those same items. It means that, for example, there is a distance of 20 to 40 kilometers between Peshawar to Lahore in real life. So it will also be written as 20 to 40 kilometers between Peshawar to Lahore on the map also. Okay, I will show you the diagram of these 3 methods at the end of the lecture, so it will be clear to you. So map can tells us 3 type of scales or 3 type of scale methods by which we can read a map. First is graphic method, which is that the distance in kilometers and miles. For example, the real distance is 100 to 200 kilometers, so it will also be written as 100 to 200 kilometers on the map. Okay, there are many benefits to using graphic scale. First and most prominent, it is a straightforward, easy way to determine scale. Secondly, if a map size is enlarged or decreased, the scale is also enlarged or reduced, meaning that it is still accurate. Okay, next is verbal method. In verbal method, the scale is described in words and numbers to show the ratio between the map and the actual world. A map may say 1 centimeter equals to 100 kilometer. This means that 1 centimeter on the map is equal to the 100 kilometers on the earth surface. For example, the verbal method is easy to just measure the distance on the map and then follow the verbal directions to calculate the real distance. For example, this is 0 to 5. Like this is 1 inch. If here is written that 1 inch equals to 25 miles, so it means that if there are 2 inches distance, the real distance on the earth will be 50 miles. Like if 1 inch has 25 miles, 2 inch has 50 miles. Okay. Next is fractional method. In this method, the scale is shown as ratio or fraction, like in the form of squares or blocks. A map may show 1 ratio 10,000 or 1 by 10,000. This means that if 1 unit of distance on the map represent 10,000 of the same unit of the distance in actual world. For example, 1 ratio 10,000. It means that this 1 is equal to 10,000 on the earth. Centimeter So centimeter on the map equals 10,000 centimeters on the ground, etc. Like as I told you, 1 centimeter on the map is equal to 10,000 centimeters on the ground, etc. Now let me show you a picture. Okay, now look at this picture. This is verbal scale. It means that in inches, 1 inch on the map is equal to 62,500 inches on the ground. Or if in case of feet, 1 foot on the map, 62,500 feet on the ground. 1 centimeter on the map, 62,500 centimeter on the ground. 1 meter on the map, 62,500 meter on the ground. Like this is verbal scale. Verbal scale is shown like this. Next is, like these are three scales now. Fractional scale is that 1 ratio 62,500. It means that 1 ratio is equal to 62,500 units on the earth. Graphic scale, as I told you, miles. For example, this is 1 inch, so it is equal to 25 miles and 24 miles on the ground. And verbal scale, as I told you, that 1 inch equals to 1 mile. Like this. So this is an example. Verbal scale is 1 inch is equal to 1 mile on the ground, like in real life. Fraction is 1 ratio 24,000, means 1 ratio is equal to 24,000 land units. And graphic scale, as I told you, that distance is in kilometers and miles. So I think this is clear to you, and this is enough for today, that three type of scales we have studied today. Thank you so much, my dear students. Allah Hafiz.